from the ulama kiram across the world and the mashayikh. Before we start the program with a few verses of the Holy Quran, I would like to thank all the scholars, all the ulama kiram, and all the sanakhani Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam who participated in our program in Ramadan, which was the Green Ramadan program. May I thank everybody that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our presence, alhamdulillah, in the month of Ramadan. Alhamdulillah, to start the program for today, alhamdulillah, we have with us online a very young imam, mashallah. He's from Canada. He's from Calgary, Canada, mashallah. He's the imam khatib of Al-Makkah Islamic Center, which is located in the northwest of Calgary, Imam Muhammad Hassan Raza Razavi Tahsini. Imam Sahib, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Imam Sahib, thank you for joining us in our live program, Sufi TV Radio Islamic Program. Alhamdulillah, as we have just mentioned, we are launching the Sufi TV and radio program today. It is an honor for us that you are here and to start the program today. So without delay, I would request you to recite a few verses from the Holy Quran and launch the program officially today, inshallah.
Inshallah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا سر الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجن من مارج من نار فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان آمنت بالله صدق الله الجبار
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله سبحان الله إمام محمد